look up my rising and setting signs. I'm a rising Libra and setting Leo. I still have no idea what that means. I'll let you guys speculate on what that means about me. Ninja Scroll, Naruto, and then probably Cowboy Bebop sits at the top. I never got into Pokemon. I played the games. I didn't watch the anime. I like more fight-based animes. Naruto is one of my favorite animes of all time. I read the manga. I'd have to go probably R&B just because I've listened to it for longer, but Afrobeats are starting to kind of like, it depends on how I feel, but a gun to my head, Buffalo. I'm a homebody. I like my house. I like playing video games, be by myself. Yeah, my hometown, Conroe. It's starting to grow. I actually went out there not too recently. I would have to say La Palmas Tacos. It's been around forever. Delicious. So if you ever stop by Conroe, look up La Palmas. Jordan's, easy. Next question. I'm a homebody, but I'm a vacation man. If I had to choose between staying home or going somewhere, I'm always gonna go somewhere. I like experiencing new places. I think that's awesome. I'm a Pisces. I was born in February on the 28th, so I'm a Pisces. Don't know my rising or setting signs, but I'm sure there's somebody in this room who could tell me. Somebody's gotta know, right? I think my favorite thing about Pope has always just been his like determination and his willpower. I think he's somebody who, when he wants to do something, will do it to the best of his ability and will always fight through to see it through. You know, even if it's tough, even if it's hard, even if there's a lot of challenges, he's always gonna try to attempt to do the impossible if he can. Road to El Dorado, it's classic, I love it. Tennessee Titans, go Titans, baby. Meditation, I do it every morning. After filming, I like to go to sleep for fun. No Bystanders by Travis Scott. Close second, 712 Future. Big dog lover, my dog Titan, he's a German Shepherd, he's my baby, love it. I'm a carnivore, I'm from Texas, I can't help it. Sorry. I was a mix of both, I feel. I definitely lean more towards probably the bookworm class clown. I don't know. I didn't really talk too much in class, but I was funny. Jordan for the shoes, LeBron for the player, maybe. My dad looked at me on that question. Thank you guys so much for watching, and don't forget to watch Outer Banks Season 3 streaming now on Netflix.